preaching, bro?
How's it going, man?
What are you preaching?
I'm preaching Christ and Christ crucified, and also what is important to Christ, what Christ hates and what Christ loves. And what Christ hates is that people go to a sing event like this, all right?
So you're saying, like, basically, like, are you saying that, like,
I'm sorry, I'm old.
Instead of going to church, go to, you know, believe in...
Yeah, I'm not, I don't even care about church. Church is the, is you and me, is the bride of Christ, right? We're the church.
Yeah.
What I'm saying is that when it's legal to murder kids, and people want to go to, like, how do we worship better?
Yeah.
Well, what the Bible says is he hates our worship if we neglect justice for the orphans. So what we need to do is all these men and all this money to rent a place like this, you go right now to the abortion mill and see nobody there. Maybe some Catholics, you know, but no Protestants, none of these guys that are peddlers of the word of God, you know, they make money. So that's what we're saying.
It's just about money, right?
It's about money, right?
You see these big old churches that got escalators and all that stuff. It's not about God, it's about what they can
get. It's about, right. So that's what we're saying. Bring justice to the land, then worship, then God says he'll answer your prayers, you know? Like, but if all you care about is building your own kingdom, you're not a Christian, man. You just use Christ as your moneymaker.
You know?
God bless, man. Have a good day. Thanks for stopping and talking.